Hey everybody, so today we are going to be talking about the Westcom Credit Union Visa Platinum Card. It's the My Rewards card with the Westcom Credit Union. So if you're a member of one of these credit unions, this particular one is Westcom, I would urge you to go out and grab your credit card through them because you get other benefits that you don't get if you just go straight through Visa itself. Because it is a credit union, you're able to get some stuff taken off as far as you don't have to pay for a yearly fee on the card. You can get late fees waived if need be. You're pretty much on top of it and let you know as well when your payment is going to be due. It does have the chip on there, which is what everybody is using now. It's a standard card. There's nothing special. It doesn't look any different than any other card out there. It feels the same. It's all that flimsy plastic. The numbers are going to wear off soon on it, as opposed to some of the more sturdy and durable cards. But you can get it in this kind of gray or blue color. That's what suits your fancy. You do get reward points for this, whether it's gift cards or major retailers or restaurants or grocery stores. It's going to depend on pretty much where you live, because this particular credit union, which is out on the West Coast, I mean, they're all over, but it has more of a West Coast setting. A lot of those gift cards are going to be stores from that side. You can redeem those My Reward points for cash, or you can use gift cards. They send out Starbucks cards left and right, Target cards left and right, based off of the purchases that you have. Their variable rates go from 11 to 20%, which is pretty much standard, right in the middle. But you can get a limit up to $50,000, depending on your credit, depending on the assets that you have. And because it's a credit union, normally you're going to have an account with them. You immediately get platinum card status. There is no annual fee at all whatsoever. And you get those reward points on every purchase, not just if you purchase at a grocery store, if you just purchase at a department store, like some of the other ones. They break it down, you get 5%, 3%, 2%, depending on what it is that you're doing. This one, you get rewards points on every purchase with a 25-day grace period on those purchases as well. They make it easy to make payments. You can do an automatic transfer, or you can use an e-branch. You can phone it in, or you can even pay at a Westcom ATM if that's something that is going to suit your fancy. One of the other things that they do offer is they offer Imagine That picture cards. You can literally take this card, take a picture of your dog or whatever, kids, and that will be on your card. So it doesn't have to just be this blue or just this gray card. You can make it personalized that way as well. So they make it, you know, a little bit fun, and they're open 24 hours a day. If you need to call them for any reason, they're completely fraud protected. So if somebody steals your card, then you don't have to worry about anything like that at all whatsoever, because you're covered. Another thing is, if you did want to pay at one of those Westcom ATMs, you can literally go online or look it up on your phone, put in the zip code, pinpoint where you are, and it'll take you to your nearest. So if you're out and you are traveling and you forget to pay your bill, and you're like, oh, I just need to run and go do it real quick, you can literally just enter it and be there and be on your way. It's a great card for you to use in conjunction with your banking system. And yeah, it's got the chip on it, just like pretty much all of the other cards do. And there's 100% zero yearly fee to have this card. So there you go. Go out, snap a picture, and get you a Westcom Credit Union Visa Platinum card.